Step 5. How to restart an appointment. In case you ran out of browsing data, phone charge, etc. in the middle of a consultation, do not worry, you can restart your appointment as follows. Click on the hamburger menu or three bars icon on the top left corner of your application pages, click on the Appointments tab. Any scheduled and/or dropped visits will appear on the upcoming side, all completed visits will appear on the history side.